debris from the wide open sea. In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who sleeps while the river bank weeps to the old willow tree. In the ports of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who dies, full of beer, full of cries, and a drunken town fight. In the ports of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who's born on a muggy at morn by the dawn's early light. In the port of Amsterdam, where the sailors all meet, there's a sailor who eats only fish at tails. He will show you his teeth that have rotted too soon. I can swallow the moon, I can hold up the sails. And he yells to the cook with his arms open wide, come on, bring me more fish, throw it down by my side. And he wants her to belch, but it's too full to try. So he gets up and he laughs, and he sips up his light. In the port of Amsterdam, you can see a sailor's dance. Punches bursting their pants, grinding women to punch. They've forgotten the tune that their whiskey voice croaks, spitting the night with the roar of their yokes. And they turn and they dance, and they laugh and they lust, till the rancid sound of the accordion bust. And out to the night, with the pride in their pants, with the star that landing top underneath the three lamps. In the port of Amsterdam, there's a sailor who drinks, and he drinks, and he drinks, and he drinks once again. Oh, he drinks to the health of the horse of Amsterdam, who promised their love to 1,000 other men. Their bark and their bodies and their virtue long gone, for a few dirty coins where it goes can go on. But his nose in the sky, and he wipes it off above, and he visits